Hello and welcome. In this video, we will see a complete working operation of our project so that you can make a clear picture in your mind. We have a large track here, as you can see from this picture. On this track, I have placed my self-driving car and all other objects. So let's start from here. In our path, first of all, we have traffic lights. Our lane ends here. We will move to the second lane. Now in this lane, we have an object, that means we can say another car, and we will try to maneuver this car. Next, down the track, we have a stop sign, and again our lane ends here. So we have to go back to the first lane again, and we will finish our working on the same traffic lights here. Alright, so now let's see the operation. So first of all, let's say we have a red light down the road. Red light is detected successfully. Now let me turn this to the green signal. Now this is a closer view so that you can clearly see a turn light also. I am changing the signal to the green light. This time, let's say we have a green light down the street, then our car will simply ignore the traffic lights. Next, we will see a lane end detection. Here, our car will simulate a U-turn so that it can go to the second lane. This is the operation of our car from different angle. Now here I inserted an almost 5 second delay to stabilize the camera operation. So next we have an object, or we can see some other car down the street. It's detected an object, then gave a turn signal to move to the second lane. So once the object is maneuvered, then it will again come back to the same lane with the turn signal. Now let's see this operation from the top view. So last we have a stop sign down the road, and our stop sign is detected successfully. Oops, it fell down. It may happen with you, so let's see one more time. Now stop sign is detected and it will stop for almost 3 seconds. This is a closer view. So next again we have a lane end, and our car will make a U-turn to go to the second lane. Alright, so now we will see the in-system processing from my personal computer. Let me connect to my system. Next I will log in to the Raspberry Pi. So this is a C++ code for this project. Now let me run the program. Now from our first picture frame, we can see the center offset and frame per second at which our project is working. We can also see a distance to the object, and it stopped at almost 10 cm to the object. We can customize this stopping distance based upon our requirement also. We can also see the distance to the stop sign, and it stopped at almost 14 cm to the stop sign. Next we have a lane end, and it will follow the same continuous path again and again.